not allowing Stone Cold to run away. Austin in the ring, championship title in hand, and a boot to the face by The Undertaker.
Not just the boot, but the title smashed against Austin's face.
Referee Earl Hebner from the WWF, extremely liberal here tonight, letting this thing go. Undertaker title in hand.
Of course he is. He wants Taker to take it.
Earl Hebner telling Undertaker, don't use the title. Stunner! Undertaker! But the force of the stunner sent Undertaker out of the ring!
And that ain't good. Austin's got to get his head together and get Taker back in that ring and pin him.
The champion trying to get back in this thing. Undertaker, the challenger, bouncing off the table here at ringside. You see that sick, that sadistic, that paranoid look in the face of the champion.
That's intensity. That's intensity, Cole. That's why Austin's the leader of the Alliance, and he is the WWF champion.
Intensity. He belongs in a damn insane asylum.
Austin's just laying it to take him. Come on, Steve, nail him.
Shot across the throat by Stone Cold. And this psychotic champion is smelling blood.
Point in the elbow, Cole. Right in the jaw. You gotta love it. Taker's gonna need an army to stop Stone Cold. Stone Cold's on a roll. He's on fire.
Undertaker battling back. Look at the body shots. Hear the impact. One to the shot to the jaw.
Undertaker can throw those suit bolts.
Austin, reversal. Undertaker off the ropes. Toothpaste pressed by Austin. And now the right hands by the Rattlesnake. And the paranoid champion disrespecting the crowd, disrespecting The Undertaker. Here's the cover by Austin. Hook of the leg, got him, no! Austin can't believe The Undertaker kicked out.
I'm speechless, I can't believe it. What does it take to defeat The Undertaker?
Well, it takes a hell of a lot. The Undertaker's been through many battles in his career. A legend. Sure to be Hall of Famer. The strength of The Undertaker. Right hand to Austin. A reversal. Here comes Undertaker with the title on the line.
This ain't good, Cole. This ain't good.
The biggest main event in 2 years of SmackDown, and The Undertaker's building momentum. Clothesline to Austin. You can feel the momentum shifting.
These two men have had historic battles, and this is another one going in the books. No!
Look out, Austin!
Snake eyes on Stone Cold by Taker. Oh,
and a boot right between the eyes of Austin. And Undertaker worn down. Austin worn down as well as fatigue begins to set in on both men. But The Undertaker feels it. You can feel him gaining strength again, Taz. Austin's title reign could be in jeopardy.
Well, I don't like the feeling, Cole. Right? Stop saying that. This feeling ain't good.
Austin with a steel chair. Austin doesn't give a damn if he's disqualified. He'll hold on to his precious title.
Austin does what he wants, when he wants, and how he wants to do it.
Austin's steel chair in hand, and Undertaker blocks it with a boot to the gut.
A boot might have hit his sternum, actually.
And Austin's reeling. Here comes the challenger. A classic, epic battle in this long storied history between these two rivals.
What a main event this is. Unreal.
We can feel momentum beginning to change for The Undertaker, the challenger, Austin. Austin's skull bouncing off the face, the head of Undertaker.
The head's clocked pretty good there.
And here comes Austin with a clothesline.
Undertaker and Austin got to be spent right now.
Well, they know what's on the line. They know what this match means. And Austin, seeing the referee down, smells his chance to use that steel chair to the Undertaker.
Time to pick your spot, Stone Cold. There you go.
And now, just like the damage to Kane, the steel chairs to the knees of The Undertaker.
It's an instant replay.
Kane's been sent to the hospital. Will Undertaker go to the hospital as well?
We've seen Stone Cold do this. This is nasty. This is nasty on your ankle.
Nasty on your ankle. He's going to try to break it.
The referee is down. The referee is down. Austin using it to his advantage. And where the hell is Austin going?
We're going to hit a snap throughout the build. What? Wait.
Undertaker's up. Austin trying to go up to the top. And Taker steals Taker to the champion.
Stone Cold didn't realize that Taker got his ankle out.
And Austin has been cut open.
I think that chair popped into his head.
The champion bleeding profusely. Again to the head of Austin.
Do you hear that?
That was sick, a sickening thud. The champion doesn't know where he is. And Undertaker says this is it.
No!
The Undertaker on the verge of winning the WWF title. The WWF title could be slipping away from Austin.
No!
Chokeslam! Chokeslam! Into the cover! Wait a minute! Fighting back, but Austin from behind. And the rattlesnake in that damn turncoat. Angle beating the hell out of the Undertaker.
Undertaker ain't got a shot against Austin and Angle. It's all over now.
The Austin Angle coalition raising hell. 2-on-1 to the Undertaker.
Big can of ass whooping up right now.
Just like they decimated Kane, sent him to the hospital earlier on. Austin and Angle doing the same to the Undertaker.
The Undertaker, a decade of disruption, 10 years of success in the World Wrestling Federation, and you're looking at it crumble.
Undertaker at the WWF Championship won. Kurt Angle screwed him out of it.
This is teamwork. That's what the Alliance is about. That's what Stone Cold pushes.
This is sick. Nothing about teamwork. The Alliance is making its mark, and the Undertaker has been busted open.
Can you feel it, Cole? Can you feel the momentum? It's Sports Entertainment coming to the Alliance. We got all the power.
The aggression, the animosity being brought out on the Undertaker. The Alliance is putting the WWF on notice this week.
Guess what time it is now?
In Austin, with a stunner to the Undertaker.
And the way it should be.
Champion.
He's a great leader, Austin is.
Shane O'Mac! Shane O'Mac! The boss! The Alliance cut order. Shane McMahon with a cooler.
What's Shane doing? Brewski time! Refreshments! This is tremendous.
I thought Angle didn't like beer. I thought he liked milk, but I guess because his role model likes it, it's all good for Angle.
Well, Cole, the Alliance is toasting beers tonight, but at Survivor Series, they'll be toasting champagne.
The Alliance has completed a triumphant week.